guys, Shirkshik here. Welcome back to New More Toga Life Mix. And today, guys, we are going to be looking at some new things in Toga Life Mix. So here we go. Also, I'm just going to show the video first because this is going to be top 5 cool hairstyles. Here we go. Such a cool video. Yeah, my favorite hairstyle probably there was the last one, the swirl. It is so good. It is like one of the best hairstyles ever. Anyway, guys, so did I have a bad hair day today? No, I did not have a bad hair day today. Wow, okay. Some people actually had bad hair. Like, I have bad hair days sometimes, but most of the time I don't, so yeah. Anyway, well, look at this cool Prumpet picture, all these Prumpets, like, stacked up in the new location. If you haven't checked it out, you have to check it out. It's amazing. Oh, pick an emoji and swipe to see what food will be served at your wedding. Okay, what emoji should I pick? I'm gonna pick the one that's sticking its tongue out right next to the poop and to the other hand emoji, the one that's, like, got a winky face. All right. See what I get? What? Like ice cream sandwiches, smoothies, and ice cream? Okay. I mean, that's not too bad for my wedding. It's better than having, what? Mouses and dead crickets? Oh, gosh. Or seafood or cat food? I would not. Imagine picking the poop emoji. I would get sushi. Sushi's not that bad, but still, I didn't get a too bad one. I could have got worse. I could have got dead crickets. Ew. Look at the rainbow unicorn cake. That's amazing. Anyway, moving on. These are some of the new Prumpets in the new location, the Crumpet Junkyard. In the Crumpet Junkyard. He's thinking of tofu, toilet paper, maracas, all this cool stuff. Did you find me? Did you find who? Let's see if we can find him in this picture right now. Alright, guys, so we have to find Chef Pet, so let's take a look right now. So, there's a gym guy up in here. There's a bear. He's hiding there. Where is he? There's a robot over there. Strawberry guy in the toolbox. He's down there. He's there. Where is he, actually? I can't actually find him. Oh, there he is. He's there. Right down in there. We found him, guys. That was fun. This scene is pretty busy, and this is the new location for Toga Life World. It is so good. You should definitely get it. It is actually, like, really fun, and playing with the new Crumpets, is pretty cool. That was so weird. Look, there's a little fish in the cup. Anyway, let's move on. Did you find me? Yes, I did. I found you. 76% of people found him. 24% didn't. He was pretty easy to find. It was actually really fun for him to find as well. Yeah, we found him. You can still see him there as well. And there's the Crumpet Junkyard. Find it in the shop. This is what's included. How many? There's 10 characters / Crumpets. So there's 9 Crumpets and 1 character. And it's right next to the Toga Life After School building as well. So yeah, it's out now. And it's actually so good as well. And I love it. And yeah, guys, that is pretty much it. Yeah, guys, so that is it. Thanks for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye, 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 bye.